On today's edition of Skeeto-Byte News, reporter Matthew Stale investigates into why the sport of basketball has ranked second in importance to football in the state of Texas.
And later, we discuss a recent Twitter post by sports anchor Jim Rome and how his words affected band students across the nation. Hello, and welcome to this edition of Skeeto-Byte News. We're glad you could join us. And now let's begin with our first story. Reporter Matthew Stell looks into an emerging topic here in the state of Texas. Why is football king and where does basketball fit in? Matthew?
Quickness, adrenaline, and competition is what it's all about. Something never in the absence in this heart-stopping game. With basketball's popularity increasing by the day, the youth of America never failed at supporting the game. Although some would argue its prominence in sports in comparison to other notable American sports, such as football, is lacking.
Well, I think football is more, it's a better sport than basketball because it's more entertaining and it's more dangerous, so more people want to see people get hit.
Here is varsity basketball player Jared Mitchell.
Well, as a basketball player, I feel like basketball should be the number one sport just because it's more competitive and more fun. Also, I believe that football is the number one sport just because it's America's team.
As we all know, football is king in Texas, but more recently, basketball has begun to reign supreme.
I think basketball is starting to become more popular just because there are more tournaments and more people and students and family are attending the game, and it's starting to be a great sporting event.
As the buzzer rings, the fans celebrate their team's win. So, what's more appealing to you, the hoop-to-hoop game or America's new modern pastime? Let us know your thoughts. Tweet us at SB News or like us on Facebook.
Thanks, Matthew. And now moving on to our final story. Just recently, on New Year's Day, during the 2015 Rose Bowl, Jim Rome posted an offensive tweet to people in band programs all over the nation. Rome tweeted the following: "Is there anyone not in a marching band who thinks those dorks running around with their instruments are cool?" The strong distaste for the tweet caused the Drum Corps International to retaliate back by insulting Rome, calling him a washed-up broadcaster.
Band students across the nation took offense to this tweet for two reasons. One, band students put in much extra effort, similar to the workload of an athlete's schedule. They're up early for rehearsals, practice frequently during the day, and support their athletic teams unconditionally. These students work just as hard as others in extracurricular activities and are truly dedicated to what they do on an everyday basis. The sport of marching band has become an international event, recognized by many across the world. Drum Corps International has established a professional league for aspiring musicians, and even college bands have given students an opportunity to pursue their hobbies past high school.
Thank you for joining us today. We're glad you're tuned in.
From Skeeto-Byte News, we'll see you next time.